Extend a very, very hearty welcome to General V.K. Singh, PVSM, AVSM, and ADC. It is truly a proud privilege to welcome such a renowned and esteemed 4G, I'll say, because being a 4G's daughter myself, it feels really, really very good and heartwarming whenever, you know, any army people come together or any thing has to do with the army or the defense services. So thank you, sir, for being with us, for sparing your precious time to be with us. I also thank Group Captain K.S. Bhatiji for being with us today and blessing us here. I'll try to be very brief, sir. The school combining the best of Gurukul and public school tradition was established by Colonel P.S. Satsangi, VSM, a visionary educationist on the philosophy that a child should be taught at his pleasure and not at his peril. This belief made him to innovate various pedagogical methods to fructify his belief into action of every child becoming a winner, which we follow both at CSKM Public School, Satbari, New Delhi, and UCSKM Public School, Bhiwadi. The unique methodology to make nil failure or no child left behind concept includes many systems. It's a very effort intensive challenge that these schools have undertaken, and these include systems of syndicate, peer group, cooperative learning, team teaching, open book exams, enrichment of the gifted, achievement motivation for the underachievers, along with all-round personality development, etc. We also have study camps during the vacations to help those children in particular who need assistance in specific particular subjects. And as a result of which, both the schools have been doing exceedingly well in the board exams as well as all round in the presentation of our alumni all over the country, where we have civil servants, we have defense officers, we have diplomats, we have, I mean, you ask it and we have it. So we are extremely proud of that. We have lecturers and professors in Delhi University. So both the schools founded by him are impacting education at a national level while fulfilling our commitment to the meritorious with limited means also. UCSKM completes 21 years of excellent service in the field of education under the dynamic leadership of Dr. P.K. Kaushik and his team of professional and very dedicated teachers and other staff. Among the special achievements of the school are the sports at national level, with three students presently in the state football team also. We have been in the forefront incorporating the latest progressive ideas like the Atal Tinkering Lab, the British Council International School Award, and the social initiative thought of Dr. Kaushik has been done in different areas of community service. It is, and the effort has been commendable in utilizing children to bring about change in community on various issues where we need to educate the community. We seek your blessing, sir, in our quest and journey to do better and better in spreading and providing quality education to more and more children. And I also would like to extend an invitation to you to visit CSKM at Delhi. Whenever you have the time, I'll be in touch with you. So thank you. And it's really a very, very nice feeling to have General Singh with amongst us today. It's a very proud and very, I'm sorry, I don't have the words to say. Thank you.